Hello, my name is Allison Nunes, and I work with the TD Bank Group. Today, I'm going to talk about the difference between credit history and credit score. You might have heard the terms credit history and credit score and wondered, what's the difference? Your credit history is information about who you've borrowed money from and how long it takes you to pay back the money you've borrowed. Your history will list all the loans you're still paying off and ones you've recently paid back. It will say whether or not you've ever missed a payment or made a payment late. It's a full picture of how you've borrowed money in the past. You can get a copy of your credit history for free from Canada's two credit bureaus, Equifax Canada and TransUnion Canada. It's a good idea to look at your credit history on a regular basis to make sure that the information in it is right. Your credit score is a number or rating that predicts how likely you are to pay back a loan based on your credit history. It's a way of summarizing your credit history into a single number. A high credit score means people will want to lend you money. They believe you're going to pay it back on time. A low credit score can mean that you've had trouble paying back loans in the past, or it might mean that you haven't borrowed money before. Then you won't have much credit history to look at. You can get your credit score from the same two credit bureaus, but they will charge you a fee to see your credit score. I hope this Money Matters Tips helps you. Thanks for watching.